so today I'm checking out Just Julie's suggestion of Hyzakite, a Scandinavian group, and their song Samurai Sword. So let's check that out.
I am leaving, I'm unleashing, I unravel to the leeches. I'm pleasant, I'm not loving, I'm not loving. I'm not listening, I'm not talking, I untangle to the speechless. I'm obnoxious, I'm not loving, I'm not loving. Just call up the guys with the samurai sword. Just call up the guys with the samurai sword. Someone else will love like a rainstorm.
Oh, that was super beautiful, and it was just so relaxing. I got lost in the piano. I miss having like a piano around in my life. Unfortunately, when I was little, like probably around 12, I was learning the piano, and I got so sick of the sound of the piano. I did learn a lot of stuff, but it wasn't my passion. I kind of moved on to the guitar later. But something that did come from that was my sister took up the piano, and so she used to play that around the house. And so I kind of miss having it around, especially somebody who's good enough to play it and make it sound good. This was super beautiful. I loved the setting. It was just super peaceful, makes you want to like drift off. I love that like they're just like sitting there in like a studio situation. The piano was just really mixed in there well, made you feel like you were floating around. The two of them just like, oh, so beautiful. Thank you for suggesting that. That was awesome. That's going to wrap it up for today. But thank you guys for checking this out with me. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!